Alright guys, welcome back to my channel. This is a first for me, doing a little bit of reaction videos, what do you want to call them? This is definitely my first time doing this. I have what I need right here, you know, and a little bit better than filming off my phone. I know my cam doesn't have the best quality, it's my first time using it like this. Normally I just use it to stream, but I will eventually upgrade cams in the near future if this is something I want to continue to do. I want to make different types of videos and all that. But yeah, I have to react to Eminem's new music video, Gnat, which it's pretty amazing. His album is amazing. You know, gotta jump on the bandwagon, do a little bit of a reaction, because there's just, I mean, his music's genius. Like, I'm 29, been a big Eminem fan since I was like 11 or 12 years old, and from the Eminem Show's first album I ever heard, and I've been listening to everything he releases when it drops, because I'm not just for the beat and if you can dance to it at a club, you know, like, I listen to the lyrics. The lyrics are everything to me. Like, I'm a big fan of actual rap, not this new SoundCloud rapper crap. I love actual rap. Let's get into it. Here we go.
They say these bars are like COVID, you get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona, like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human, that's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns, like trying to fight off a gnat. Still stacking my chips, toes.
A fun fact, I actually figured this out a little bit later on. This video takes place after Godzilla. If you think about it, after the Godzilla music video, because if you look at Eminem's face, it's messed up from when he got hit by Mike Tyson, and look at he's in the hospital gown with the saline drip or whatever going into him. So do believe this comes after, you know, the Godzilla music video, which is pretty cool. He just puts it out there, you know, for people to put the pieces together. And I love how he's talking, you know, talking about COVID, you know, really, you know, because he talks about everything that's really going on and that's really happening, and everything with COVID has been a mess. Like, I wonder how it is, you know, go to a recording studio, making sure you're staying safe.
And Shaq on his tiptoes, top the Empire State Building. This shit is like child's play, children. I will annihilate, kill them. I fuck around and pile 8 million dead little juveniles. Wait, children, I'll await my trial. They tilt then. What then? Ain't nothing you say could ever trump. Nah. Mike Pence will get killed. Yeah. If you're hypersensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president. Chill. Yeah. I mean, my penmanship at times tends to get ill. Violence, but with skill. That's why I hints when I write ends up with the mic and pencil getting killed. Yeah, and I'm still rider, die for the squad. Yeah. So you know which side that I'm on. If a battle line's ever drawn, but if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not similar to Mike Vick at all. Cause even if I don't have a dog in the fight, they ain't never gonna get rid of the fight in the dog. Got stripes like a tiger, so you might.
He has some of the best punchlines I've ever heard. The way he bends words. Like the whole thing with a Mike Pencil, you know, like. Everything has, oh, I just now noticed that. Look on the wall of the video. It's his album cover. Everything of his has a double meaning. I didn't really get the whole Alfred Hitchcock concept he was doing for this album, because this is a different type of album that he normally makes with titles and everything. Because you got like the Eminem Show, Marshall Mathers LP, Slim Shady LP. Encore, and you have like Relapse, Recovery, like, you know, it's a different title, different type of title, really, but it's interesting. And really, he's already rapped about his whole life. You can't expect him to still be rap exactly what he used to, because he's so much older now, you know. So now he's lived a life as a, you know, celebrity, I guess you can say. So of course he's going to change, which he grew out the facial hair and stuff. He never used to have facial hair. He always had been clean shaved the whole time. Well, now he's just really dropping bars and rapping about things that are currently happening or happening in the world. So it's still interesting. And you know, he throws jabs out there to others.
Get more the mic in the palms like claws. I can swing right for your jaw and rip it off with one swipe of the paw. Bitch, you still on my dick or no? If I suck, your wife is a straw. I'm sick and I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. They say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat.
I love how he says that. If I'm sick, I'm not gonna cover my mouth when I cough. Like, it's so crazy. Because, like, now if you're outside, going into a store or something, you cough, everyone tries to stay away from you. And, you know, this... I want someone to let me know in the comments. The scenes, like, the scene that I paused on. When he's in the wig and, like, he's inside the TV. Something in my head is trying to tell me that it's from My Name Is. So I know he was in the TV on My Name Is. I don't know, something looks exactly like this, that he did done something like this before in a video a long time ago. I'm not 100% sure, so let me know if you know what I'm talking about.
Corona, like you took a bite off of that. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns, like trying to fight off a gnat. Yeah. DA got that dopey sense to me. It's like pneumonia symptoms of contracting COVID instantly, which is what separates my flow from theirs, so that no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me. So vocalistically, that's social distancing. Yeah. Flow going viral, you best stay strapped with that Lysol and get way back, get that Pine Sol and that Ajax, cause this dry cough is just like football umpires calling a playback. Bitch, back the fuck up like 15 yards, these rhymes call for a face mask. Another 14-day quarantine, they're cordoning off everything. This shit looking like a horror scene, like me metaphorically. Cause them stay-at-home orders seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when it's night Marilyn, like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morph.
See, this scene right here, I'm not sure what it is. I'm going to have to figure that out, because it looks so familiar. But, you know, and he has, Machine Gun Kelly, this, you know, little jabs to him and everything throughout this album. Because, you know, he destroyed MGK with Killshot, you know, we all know that. We all know that, you know. MGK is just being a baby.
Fiend and that Thorazine, cause I'm so fucking dope. And you're a fiend, and that's the one thing that hasn't changed. No, nope. Some semblance of normalcy. But I might need that hydrochloroquine, cause I got that. The dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Mom fed me volume like air. Thought that's why they called it a high chair.
I love when the beat changes. Eminem's always done that. And I'm glad he still does that, where he just changes the beat and he can change up his flow. Then he starts getting to, you know, little sped up bars. Which, he could stay on beat so easily. Like, it's so crazy how easy it's, how smooth it sounds with him on beat, with his wordplay and breaking down words and everything, and double entendres, all these different hidden meanings.
Whoa. I got a contact like eyewear. Whoa, wait a minute, bitch, let me lie here. 2020 hindsight in my side mirror. Every year you drop the ball like Times Square. My hair trigger whenever I get an idea. Like, now my name rings out like a sponge mop. My drip was a drop in the bucket. So that gunshot you just heard just now in that one spot just came from the 9 mil that I just got. That's big bucks and I got a full money clip and I'm loaded. I ain't even mean to go the fuck off. Totally inappropriate with an opiate, groping it while I'm holding it like a trophy. I'm hoping a little codeine will give me OD and whoa, everything is slow. I begin to floating. I know that I'm getting loaded. The pin exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia with the dope. I'm an OG. I'm like the goat here to get your goat. Little bit of sodium. It's the salt when I'm at the podium. At your throat, holy camolium. In a zone with the shit I'm on. Get emodium in a commo because nobody's even close. Your petroleum to plutonium. You're a phony. I'm at the crib, but your hoe got her at the pole like voting with no clothing. Stripped down to a toe ring. And here we go with the gloating. I got my nose in the air like a Boeing. Then I got into a little bit of an argument with her. So I took a little lick of a galana.
Try not to pause it as much. I do need to pause and talk because, you know, it's a reaction, and I don't know what copyright laws I'm going to get hit with. It's my first time. I'm, you know, testing it out. This is all a test or whatever. So I can hopefully keep doing this, like, new videos in the future. that I really want to react to. But he goes so quick, and his sound, like, that's what I love about Eminem's songs, Eminem's albums. You have to listen to them multiple times to get different bars that you didn't get the first time or the second time. So you can keep listening to him and never gets old, because you always pick out
stuff. With the motherfucking autumn and bitter, then I shot her in a liver, delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably gonna jump in the water with a lot of money, because I got a lot of it. And when it come to dripping, I'll be stopping like 100 miles an hour, never running out of either one of them. I gotta get it, because these bars are like COVID. Get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. And it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. It's like trying to fight off a gnat.
So yeah, that was Eminem's new music video, Gnat. I do hope he releases more videos from this album. That is one thing he has slowed down on, I realized. I think from Side 1, his previous album of Music to be Murdered By, I think he's only done like 2 music videos for that album. I think he did one for Darkness and he did one for Godzilla. I'm not sure about any others. You can let me know if I'm wrong. But yeah, guys, so drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments if you want me to react to future, if you want me to keep doing reaction videos. You know, you can even send me videos to react to. I kind of want to do a wide variety of things. I'm a big fan of rap, so I'll react to, you know, anything to do with rap or anything funny. You know, I just want to give it, you know, a little bit different content out there. You know, not the same cell phone type videos I've been doing. And now I actually have to edit. I actually have to take the time out and sit on my computer and edit. But I do have software on here that I've paid for years ago, so now I get use out of it. So yeah, guys, subscribe if you're new here, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.